students, there is something new that is known as world portrait. World portrait means a writer creates an image with the help of words. Have you seen any artist? Yes, you might have seen your art teacher. Or when you draw, how do you draw on an art file? You draw with the help of a pencil or a brush. But a writer, he draws a picture with the help of words. So that is known as word portrait or imagery. So here, while you will read this book, chapter, you will come to know about different types of images here. So, and one advice from my side, whenever you read literature, try to create a scene. Try to see it as if you are watching a movie or something. Same like that, you try to watch it. Not only read, see when you read. See when you read means, whenever you are reading a chapter, just create an image in front of you. So here also you can create an image of a person. You can see how lazy he was. He was standing and using his hands to pluck mangoes and his feet to catch fish. Stuffing both in his bag, he ran home. Here I have bought some good food today, he said to his wife, taking out the fish and some mangoes from his bag. He was very happy that day. He thought his wife would also be happy because that was the day he bought something good to eat, that was mangoes and fish. So at first his wife was excited to see such delicious food, as they had not eaten mangoes and fish for a long time. What happened in the starting? The wife was very happy, as you can see in the picture. Why was she happy? Because they had not eaten mangoes and fish for a long time. Why? Because he was a lazy man. He did not work and he did not bring good food home. But then she thought, he never goes to work. How did he manage to bring home the mangoes and the fish? So this question came to his wife's mind. Because how was she? She was, as it is written here, she was clever. It means she was intelligent. So she started thinking, without working, how could he manage to bring such a good food? She took the bag from her husband and asked, where did you get these from, dear? The husband